Hey y'all, what's going on? Just dropping here real quick. Hey y'all, happy Monday. Well, I just wanted to jump in here. I'm here watching Maury. You know, you are not the father show. I mean, first of all, it cracks me up when people come up here. I mean, I really wonder what happens when they leave these shows. How do you go back to your regular life? I mean, your business is just all out there. I mean, really. But yeah, watching this one thing, there's a couple, they had a threesome, and one of the women got pregnant from the threesome. Now, the one that got pregnant, she says she's a lesbian. Now, from right there, from the jump, you kind of dumb, because my thing is, if you gay, you know, if you why are you having a threesome with a man involved? That's just my, take on it. And if the other woman is not a lesbian, if you're a lesbian and you're having a threesome, I think it's with all women. That's just my thing. But anyhow, yeah, the lesbian gets pregnant. And so Maury's talking to her. She's talking to Maury. She's like, yeah, you know, I don't like men. I like women. And, you know, but he asked me to sleep with me. So I was like, why not? Didn't you just say you were lesbian? So then what you mean? Why? See, shows like this, you know, this is why people take, you know, shows like this piss me off, because it makes people, you know, take sex, you know, homosexuality like it's a game. And I'm looking at this woman. I'm like, are you serious? And right now they're going to reveal, excuse me, the results if this dude is really the father. And my thing is, it is going to be hilarious if dude is not the father. So that means you sleeping with men, you know, with a whole lot of men, but you gay? Really? Oh my lord. Anyway, I just had to drop in. It disgusts me, because it's like, yo, this is my life, ain't no game. What you doing? What are you doing? I couldn't believe it came out of my mouth. I don't like men, I like women. But you pregnant. A woman ain't get you pregnant. Oh my Jesus. And guess what? He's not the father. But you gay. You gay and you don't know. You gay and you don't know who the man of your who the man of your child is. You ain't gay. You're not gay. You're not gay. She's sitting there like, bruh, duh, bruh. You, when it comes to the, Maury's like, when it comes to that, you are not the father. She's like, stop lying and saying you gay, lady. Stop lying. Stop it.